Right. Let's do this. Yeah, so I certainly didn't save with the intention of doing this encounter more than once. I would like to stick with the no reload challenge, but we are, of course, at the final battle. Here we are.
Sorted.
Task number one. There are just a couple of traps on this side of the room that are good to get rid of, I think. Pain. I can't remember if there was similar ones on the other side. Definitely some in that center, but you can't disarm them. Right. Arm that. Let's put those there, but arm them. Certainly don't want to waste those. And I want those. Those, and I think I want those. Could have really sold all those. Kept the high helm. I want that. My only concern is, will I be able to identify it? No. I reckon it'd be worth a rest just to do that. Can you rest here? No, you cannot. So, no magic protection. I do have magic resistance plus. Potion of Freedom, Magic Protection. I'm sure I did another one too. Magic Blocking or something. Magic Blocking. Fifth level spells and below. Probably worth having both of those, isn't it? Got no room. Well, that's got to go back in the. Right. So. I want to drink that. And I want to drink that. Ah, that dispels the haste. What a twit. Um, Do I try another haste? That was a bit of a waste. Anyway. Arm that. Do this. Yeah. That's how you do it. And then let's use those. Or should I do it just a backstab? Oh, come on. Okay. That did 22 missile damage. Gotta be happy with that. Bit of poison damage as well. How's he looking? Barely damaged. Poison's still working its magic on him. Look at him, he's doing the electric boogaloo. Right, I think we can get away with the backstab here. That'll do. Okay. Let's arm that again. Why am I down some hit points too? Let's drop that. Okay, I've got the arrows of dispelling. Where's dude number two?
I do not fear death.
Maybe he's hiding. There's one way of getting him to reveal himself, and that is doing that. I saw him too. How close are they to each other? Looks like they've charmed one of my monsters. I just want to dispel his magic. Did it work? No. Right, beautiful. just want to pick Angelo off one bit at a time. Injured? Right. He's getting some... He's getting some poison damage.
Justice may be blind, but I'm not.
This is working a treat. Near death. Let's not muck around. I must have a little bit of fire resistance, thank goodness. Oh, come on. Oh, that's Tazok. I thought, What can I do? Gotta love that. I thought that was one of the monsters that I'd summoned.
Oh, sure. Touch me like you know me. Now I can...
One guy left. Right, there's Saravok. Where am I? I don't want to be there. Oh god. Making a mess of this. Okay. I want you to take him on. I want those back, thanks. Out of ice. Well, summoning multiple.
Our fathers get away. The strongest
strikes will run red. Multiple monsters like I'd like it to. That's a bit better.
I do not fear death.
I wonder if we need to try and dispel any magic from him. Let's see. That seemed to have worked. Did something. Let's try fire arrows.
you rang.
Not doing much damage. He's badly injured. Let's do an acid arrow. Is that it? Not quite. Badly injured. That's getting better. Right. This could be it, ladies and gentlemen. Strategy's working. Just another good arrow hit. That's it. He's down. Task complete. You've got to love that. What a good outcome. So glad I went and got that wand of monster summoning. I've turned the volume down on the movies completely, so we don't get to hear the dramatic music. So yeah, that wand of monster summoning is very useful for Saravok at the end, and those arrows of dispelling, absolutely phenomenal, worth every cent. I didn't even use many fireballs in that encounter, but that is end game. Thank you folks for watching, hope you enjoyed. Have to see if we can continue this for Baldur's Gate 2 Shadows of Arm. Might have a little rest from it first, but yeah, very, very glad to have done Insane Level. No reloads, solo. Fighter Mage Thief. Good stuff. Might skip through and see if it takes me. What does it take me to?
Saravok's dead. Everything's a mess.
Oh, it takes you straight to
chance of that now, but Corlage knows what she's doing. And hey, did you hear that?
This takes you back to
you better tell the boss.
To the new encounter with extended edition. Don't know whether I could be bothered doing this. I think I prefer just go straight to
smells like moldy bones down here.
Shadows of Arm 2.
Well, here we are in
it's Imowen.
Followers are down here. According to the Flaming Fist, I'll follow behind you with these. There's a healer here too. Timora, shine on you. Not that you'll need it.
And I've gone up a level. Oh wow, it's quite a significant increase, actually, isn't it? I think what I'll do. I just want to see if there's a. Oh, and it's crashed. I'm certainly hoping. Oh, no. That's worked. That's from a previous game I played ages ago. This is definitely an extended edition, so I'll just do an extended edition save, session save. And I'm kind of hoping that, Yeah, so I'm definitely, yeah, I'm in Siege of Dragonspear. I'm just going to go back to, just want to make sure that, yeah, I've got the final save there too. Well, that was grand. All done. Thanks again for watching, folks. Hope you enjoyed that little adventure.